Let's keep it real. I always speak on it. If I lift it, is it my gift or my sickness? Shit, I don't know the difference. Phil Morgan, Mr. Ignore him, he's so pretentious. Till I sift through the position to get more dough than Homer Simpson. Homie, listen, my lips emit the flames. In one bar, I can eclipse your name. And now you got that has-been status. But ask them rappers if they heard of me. They just avoid the question, sweating nervously. And get defensive like you've given them the third degree. Questioning the dopeness of they preschool burdenary schemes. Face it, these agents amazing with language and phrases. Your statements are lame and they tasteless. Aim is to make this deranged and abrasive. Please take a break of breath and have a little patience.
Voicebox battles, Tucson, Arizona, make some motherfucking noise. Yeah! Up in this motherfucker. This is the Voicebox Battles 1 year anniversary. Check us out, www.youtube.com/voicebox battles. Big shout out to our sponsors, El Gaio Energy Drink, DeterminedRecords.com, GSI Digital Recording, GrimeRepublic.org, and Lunathetic Graphics. Make some noise for our sponsors, y'all. Also, I got my Fresh Coast guest host. You know what it is.
Hey.
Sibling every day.
Lush one in the motherfucking building. Without further ado, rapper to my left, introduce yourself.
Type Z, born and raised here in Arizona, Tucson. We in here, what makes him know?
That's what's up. Rapper to my right, please introduce yourself.
T2GOOD, DMV, OMG, CGT, Savage City, man.
Hey, Tucson, thanks for having me, man. Yeah.
Let's get a coin toss. Type Z, you want to call this one?
He cheated.
I'm going to go ahead and say heads.
You going to say heads? And we got...
It's rigged.
It is. It's heads?
You can go ahead and go first.
All right. You guys got 60s?
What's a job in the 90s?
90s?
Yeah.
Okay.
Let us go on.
Yeah. But that's cool. Just, you know. All right.
Come on.
Whenever you're ready, my dude.
I say, yo. You got T2GOOD versus. I said, you got T2GOOD versus. Man, fuck it. After this, all you're going to remember is T2GOOD's versus.
Oh. Yeah.
I'm an alphabet killer. So when T come before you and start aiming at that V, neck for that W, I leave him X while everyone's screaming Y. Z. Is this one of the cash y'all telling me raising the stakes high? Well, if this cat got 9 lives, I'm taking 10 just to be on the safe side. I don't know what you was thinking, but them actions of the foolish thought would make me feed your skull bullets. Now, that's what I call food for thought. I spit lyrical battle rockets when it comes to this battle topic. And if I predict death like an Islamic prophet and get catastrophic, I bet this cat'll stop it. When I ease in and start slicing shit, y'all can tell I'm nice and sick. Now watch this white bitch get shitted on like a German shyster flick.
Oh.
Now your chick said your dicks like your common sense. Maybe that's why you never get the swing of things. Or maybe that's the reason she's always squeezing on my nuts, you know, just like those skinny jeans. While you working your 9 to 5, I slide in behind the scenes and have her swallowing my nuts just like sunflower seeds. You boast and you're toast. Go ham and get roast. Baddest verbal verbose that'll go most of this coast. Me, KG, and Uno, I see this bitch trying to run games and all take turns beating this pussy up like we was trying to run a train.
Oh!
So now, if I hit you, it'll knock your shit to Pluto. And if he starts talking all that jazz and I get to snapping, I ain't giving him Pluto. Nah, that's cold for I'ma run up on your mother, tripper, donkey puncher, hold your child up like the Lion King, smile, then drop the fuck.
Sheesh. Time.
Yo, you got that black guy advantage and think winning won't be hard for you. But this faggot will get taught what fair is like your local carnival.
Oh,
yeah. He's gonna remind you of a pencil when I start to run it through, cause I'll win a race you led. Now this mark is number 2. Cause you an artist who's not hard to me. The bars you use are all repeats. You really said in the battle, and I quote, I'm a vet, so I'll put this dog to sleep.
Woo! Damn!
I bet it took so long to think and rock them ruthless bars you speak, cause taking notes on every title got you working hard for weeks.
Oh.
Cause you put all them whack rhymes you schemed to act violent and mean about crack nines and police and the track life in the street. So how's your blatant biting of basic writing the only time that you cheat when you base your life on plagiarizing every black guy in the East?
Oh.
The ass name's T2G. But it don't mean T's 2G. That's why his bars seem too weak, because T's 2G. So when I zip him up, I zip it shut. Getting up's a lost cause, T. Thinking he'll pop out the bag. Bitch, you ain't no pop rock, T. Fuck it, it's Mortal Kombat. You raid in, I'm waiting. I take the top off, T. Not only I standing, what else happens when you take the top off, T?
Oh.
Yeah. I hit you so hard that it's making your head turn. Beat your head worse than me saying the N-word.
Oh.
I'm scared to say it. Motherfucker, I ain't playing with you. You ain't nothing but a dirty, stupid piece of shit motherfucking nice guy. You're a really nice guy.
T2GOOD! Tighten up! I got round one.
I said, yo! Bring all the tough talk you want. It really don't matter, B. Cause I perform assault and battery with Mortal Kombat brutality. So when I run up on your family with that cannon I spray, you'll see hearts in red all over the room, just like Valentine's Day. But I normally give a chance before I lay hands, but my girl, nah, sir. So if your woman's running that motor mouth, my girl a muffler when she beats the brakes off her. Acting like you gassed up or had me on your corner with the pump like Circle K, pop your hood and drain all of your fluids just like an oil change. When did Justin Bieber start busting heaters? Better tell him spit something ether, cause this black nigga's known to fuck white pussy up like jungle fever.
Oh.
Not to mention, if I start to feel tension, then don't holler my name, cause if I have to check you, I give dudes extra bucks like holiday pay. What made you want to be a battle rapper, would you? Wrote yourself a couple rhymes, practice mean faces in the mirror, watch 8 Mile 100 times? Yo, mother told you eat your vegetables, you like, no mom, cause I'm a fucking thug and won all the talent shows, spitting flows with your bros at the country club. Yo, I came in for competition, and in your top 10 is when you rank them. I take that silver spoon he was born with, carve it up, and prison shank him. Yo, so please stop acting fake type, cause if I catch you on a late night, the way I'ma beat his ass is like a pen with no ink. It ain't right. Yo, I'm like that thing after breakfast, cause when I get in these battles, I start lunching. This dickhead's trying to be hard, but he's soft. Erectile dysfunction. Get him out of my face, man. I'm through with this bitch. And tell your boy Val Kilmer, he's not too far down on my list.
Ooh.
Shucks.
Run, Val, run.
So tight, Z.
I'm about to hit y'all with some true shit here. Bear with me.
True shit.
Yo, now he wants to join the army. With the hope to start it fresh, say it's to help him fix the selfish shit he's done to all his friends. Pussy, you'll fold like heart the second you approach the heart of death, but he's too selfish to care if his family mourns his diamond head. With all your stupid life decisions, this one shits on all the rest, cause you ain't a killer, keep it real, use that shit that's on your neck. What good's a glue for life to make your broken parts connect, to be a target in the sights and get it blown apart again?
Oh.
Yo, but who gives a fuck? I mean, your life's in critical condition, you should quit and just give it up, cause there ain't a need for tea in it like hitting a mini putt.
Oh.
I hope the position you enlist is the quickest to zip you up to free your family from living with such a piece of shit for once.
Oh.
Yo.
Oh. Oh.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Hey, so fuck your whole ruthless type of doodle strike from shooting, fighting, movie life. Since you claim you robbed De Niro from people when you're out with your goons at night, I'll use Rob De Niro movies so you can see what it's truly like.
Oh,
enough. Now y'all can analyze this flawless heat is untouchable like a mob casino. That'll send this boy's life on a trip to meet his godfather like Al Pacino.
Oh,
I'm a raging bull in the mean streets with a machete so long and narrow, it'll slide in the edge of darkness before midnight runs like Rob De Niro. Oh. Motherfucker, your forehead's so goddamn big that shit resembles an actual bust. Hey, you got hairlines where the seats start. Rosa Parks wouldn't travel at once.
Hey!
It's like your fucking forehead and hairline just hate each other and keep separating. I mean, if he gets hated for his race, that shit would probably never faze him because the way his head is shaped, he's always lived with segregation. Oh! So if y'all are fucking wondering why that eight head is so big and goes at you, because his mom's was that pregnant bitch that Biggie soul cracked you. Oh!
I got the first two rounds already, so.
For those that ain't never seen me before,
this the round where I verbally victimize and expose the bitching guys. Lyrical landslide, come get exposed to this genocide. Shit, man. Damn, I thought I was. Man, shit. Sorry, that's the only way that this motherfucking here stand a chance.
Oh! Hey, shout out to Earl.
Yo. I said, yo. Since the shit is hot in every battle, I figure I'd do it too. This dog here has no clue. Scooby-Doo. Hey, yo. You never get the pussy wet. Talk about sex for the hell of it, but you're from Arizona. Which explains why you got desert dick. I mean, you can tell me that you got a girl, but quite honest, you can have a bitch. I mean, I would ram her shit, but that bag of tits, well, smells like a bag of fish. I know why you got that name. Now, the scenario is quite likely, because every day you try to bang always tells you the same. You're just not my type, Z. This dude's a liar, and I can't bear to see this cat play a rude creature. So if he think he an animal, y'all can watch me handle dude like a zookeeper. I spit real lyrical when it comes to this shit. Y'all don't really want to see me, man. Like I said, I'm done with this bitch. So keep on talking like you hurting me quick, and I'll give Voicebox your actual Voicebox like an anniversary gift.
Oh.
Chunks and Smuckle Bear. Time!
So time, see, tighten up, y'all.
Alrighty then. This round might get a little dangerous, so bear with me.
Alright. Yo, now that title shot that I just lost, yeah, it proves that I was rusty. But if I was in my prime, I'd eat up crooked like he's lunch meat. Next time the title's mine, so how can you come try to touch me when this guy's against the title list? I've always been above T.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Because the way
manager spits me as shit, lame and it's sickening, so I'll get shots like epidurals and then just painful delivery. While you haven't gave up and quit, T, is the craziest shit to me how you surrounded by fire and stick through it like a rotating rotisserie. Okay. No, but I ain't gotta pull out a clock, cause this is Arizona, T. Now, what I mean is one finger could put a hole in his top, this is Arizona, T. Yo, but he's so gangster, I swear I seen him pushing grams in a retirement home. No, really, behind a wheelchair, pushing grams in a retirement home. Yo, so fuck that shit you bring, I'll hit you clean, I slow roast him, I'm like a Ginsu swing, I'll rip through T like Hulk Hogan. And bring that blade down top, y'all gon' notice his skull broken, it's like Chase Field, watch his dome open in slow motion. Cause I'm like a great boxer, I make drop you the second the rounds pop and take your face off, you're like Weight Watchers, yeah, I'm letting the pounds off. While you attempt to let the text burst when you go blast him, you already see Z banger coming like sex during an orgasm.
Okay. Wow, yeah.
Cause you against a great A marksman trained to give an A montage. If I see T, it's through crosshairs that put his brains off carpet. You reckon DC? You DC's head back to the place y'all started before you die, so throwing your hood up like Trayvon Merch.
Oh, time.
Yeah. Make some noise. Make some fucking noise, y'all.
We're going to take it to the judges. We'll be right back.
Grimey, yo. GrimeyRepublic.org. Grimes on TV. Shout out to Street Cookies. We just saw T2GOOD versus Type Z. Big ups to both those cats. Type Z came with some dull bars, as always. But I think T2GOOD had, like, just his shit was funnier, it hit harder, and he had more stage presence. It was just, he did. It was just doper. And I'm fucked up. I'm sorry. Happy 420. T2GOOD.
Mr. Dave, KLD. I'd say that we're tied in the second round. That shit was tight. First one, I give it a T2GOOD. Third one, T2GOOD was fast, so I give it a Type Z. But overall, I give it a T2GOOD. That shit was dope. It was good. I actually give T2GOOD the first round, and I give Type Z the last two rounds. My vote's for Type Z. Based off of originality, I think T2GOOD kind of hit him on a little bit basic of an angle. I think Type Z actually pulled that one out, two rounds Type Z.
Boogie the MC, this is Type Z and T2GOOD. T2GOOD, it was a pretty dope battle, and this shit is actually kind of hard for me to judge. But I think that T2G had a lot more stage presence. As tight as a motherfucker, I'm going to give this shit to T2G.
I mean, a great battle, man. This is so hard for me. I call it a tie down the middle, but I got to pick one. So I'm going to go, you know, I got to go with T2GOOD, man. He just brought it. Just, it was hilarious. They're both hilarious, though. It was hard, but that's it, T2GOOD.